2 years.
GTA 5 has thrillers, Call of Duty does. GTA 5 has golf, tennis, and even a baseball bat as weapons. GTA has free play and cheats. After thinking, I have to recommend GTA 5 over Call of Duty, because GTA 5 has more varieties and you can do everything except for like solo or your squad. It's called Call of Duty. If you like free play, GTA is your game. Hope you find this helpful. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comments. Bye.